the time has come to talk about yield farming on Shimmer. Shimmer EVM layer is getting traction as DeFi ecosystem is unfolding on the fresh network, so it's pretty good time to get some exposure here. This video contains a simple step-by-step plan to optimize DeFi farming yields on Shimmer EVM layer, as well as some mandatory shilling. Let's dive right into it. If you're wondering whether you should stick your funds in Shimmer EVM, check this video and maybe do some additional research. Let's get things clear with Shimmer Network. We have Shimmer Layer 1, a base layer for smart contract chains, both EVM and non-EVM compatible. To interact with it, we need a native wallet for Shimmer and IOTA. That would be FireFly wallet. Here is the link, make sure to use the latest version, no older than 2.1.8. And another Shimmer, Layer 2, where all the DeFi magic happens, is Shimmer EVM. For this one, we'll use EVM compatible wallet like MetaMask or Rebby. Time to set up Shimmer EVM mainnet on our wallet. You can use a website like Chainlist to add the network, or manually add it in the wallet. For that option, we go to official Shimmer blog or IOTA wiki and look for chain credentials. Now we're in and have 0 SMR tokens in the wallet, which means no transactions can be made. But for now, we need to buy SMR, send it to Layer 1 chain using FireFly wallet, and finally bridge it from Layer 1 to Layer 2. Let's check places to buy SMR on the official website. Several centralized exchanges here, and Sooniverse. For this video, I'm gonna pick Bitfinex, though in the US, Bitforex is the available option. After acquiring SMR tokens on the exchange, it is not possible to send them right to the EVM layer. First, we need to transfer the tokens to FireFly wallet. Create new wallet or use existing one, don't forget to check updates. And here is a big field Receive Funds. By the way, be careful, Bitfinex exchange, for instance, has an option of whitelisted cryptocurrencies and addresses, so check it right away. When your tokens appear on FireFly balance, proceed with transfer to Layer 2. It's quite simple. In Send Assets tab, choose Destination Network Shimmer EVM and paste EVM address, MetaMask in our case. Finally, we are in DeFi space and our path lies to ShimmerSea Decentralized Exchange. Decentralized exchanges operate with the help of liquidity provided by users and reward users for allocating funds. That's basically what yield farming is. To start earning farming rewards, we need to allocate our tokens to liquidity pool. Here is a number of pools. Let's choose SMR Loom, as it's one of the biggest and most stable pairs on Shimmer Network. But at the moment, there is only SMR token in the wallet. Therefore, we're gonna swap a little less than a half SMR tokens to Loom, native token of ShimmerSea. We still need some SMR tokens for transaction fees on the network, so don't spend them all. Next step is adding liquidity. Click on SMR Loom Pool, then on Add Liquidity button and choose maximum Loom tokens to pair with Shimmer. After supplying these two tokens, we finally have LP tokens, which represent our share in the pool. What's the use of them? Well, you can stake LP tokens in the farm right on ShimmerSea exchange. But there is a more profitable way of staking that involves autocompounding. On Shimmer EVM, there's a special application for this, Accumulator. Its purpose is simple yet effective. It automatically reinvests and compounds your yields from liquidity in the pool to maximize returns. I highly recommend reading the documents first to fully grasp the idea of auto-compounding. Accumulator primarily optimizes one yield farming pair. Due to its recent launch, there's only one pair at the moment, SMR Loom, but more are coming. The app uses time-tested technology of Beefy Finance with a history of solid security. It's not custodial. And to learn more about the safety of your funds, you're welcome to check the source code of the project and do some research on the history of auto-compounding in general. As for the fee structure, it is displayed right here in document section. It is 4.5% on harvested rewards, so you don't lose anything as your initial deposit is not touched and optimized gains from compounding cover the fees. More fascinating things are in development, like AQ token that gives its holders a share of collected fees, but that's the story for the future. Launching Accumulator is pretty straightforward. Enter the decentralized application. And here is SMR Loom LP Vault right away. Click on it, and deposit maximum of LP tokens. That's it. As you see, the interest rate here is much more favorable than on ShimmerSea directly. Partially, it depends on the compounding strategy Accumulator provides, and partially on the fact that currently there are less funds here than on the exchange itself, which usually is the case. All in all, if you are interested in Shimmer EVM network, allocating part of your crypto portfolio in this manner may give you a head start in the rising ecosystem. Stay well and alive. Good luck.